island is Scottish, we do have a lot of Nordic touch all over the island. Maybe that's why they like the Vikings, do you? I've heard that every year you celebrate what you call Uphill A. When you men go out dressed like Vikings and dancing for your women. Is that correct? Yeah, perfect. So I guess that means you can dance on the Shetland Islands, right? So we look forward to see you all dance later on today when it's time for a special NatWest Island game dance. But when it comes to sports, Shetland's best triumph was back in 2005 when they won the football tournament and they hosted the NatWest Island game. Try mentioning that for any of these guys and you will see happy and proud.